And it's MP with the rebound. Kings leading now by 16.
And that'll do it for game four. Just a terrific performance all around. And a big-time conference finals win for the Kings.
The differential in assists led to a lot of open looks, and it also helped to get more guys involved in the offense easy.